Thanks, Frank. I know that back-to-backs are a big part of the NBA, but you guys have had, what, three sets in the first 17 days of the season. Just how do you try to push through some of that fatigue to, you know, not let some of those shots maybe fall a little bit shorter?
Yeah, I mean, you ain't got no choice, but, I mean, sometimes shots just don't go in for you, and especially on back-to-backs, it's tough, and I feel like they knew that.
Thank you.
not like we're playing back-to-backs at home. We're playing back-to-backs on road and home. So it's traveling and things like that. So we just got to fight through it, fight through this tough time, tough schedule. And we need some guys back. We need to get guys healthy. So that's a lot of it, too.
All right. Thank you, Trevor.